There once was a child named Chloe who very much wanted a special coat. When she got it, she couldn't wait to show her grandmother. But on her way, she heard a faint cry. It was a little girl who was very cold. But Chloe had an idea. She returned her coat and dropped the money into a red kettle where it could fight to give the cold little girl her own warm coat, a soft bed, and a good meal for Christmas.